Yes, yes, yes. So at least you, by you I mean Orthodox and Protestants, are a little bit better here, you know.
Or maybe a little bit more secret, you know.
Yeah, but I really sincerely think that probably it's not so much pedophilia, or are there rumors that that there are also cases of pedophilia in Orthodox Church? Are there? I'm not saying they are clean. They are all filthy, but I doubt.
They're not heard of.
Like, sorry?
They're not heard of. Like, they're not.
But you think there are? I doubt. I think doubt, it yes. is unfortunate. I'm not saying.
Homosexuality, yes, but pedophilia.
Everybody yes. does this. I was told by my Greek friends that, you know, one of those half peninsulas in the north of Greece towards Thessaloniki, I knew the name, where you have many monasteries and so on. But it's the center of homosexuality in Greece, you know, young boys coming
yes,
there.
Yes, and yes.
Greek church is, but nonetheless, my Greek friends told me, it's not pedophilia, that's the trick. It's just, they are gay, they screw each other yes. like crazy there and so on. And for those who are not gay, Greeks make fun of them. From nearby, outside that sacred domain, of monasteries, boats are bringing women, Ukrainian prostitutes, all that usual stuff, they're bringing them there.